Are you ready to walk? My name's Coach Dina McDee. I'm going to take you on a quick 2-minute warm-up. We're going to walk for the American Heart Association and Memorial Healthcare Systems. Are you ready? Let's go. Start moving. Just a tiny walk, just a tiny step. I'm here, out here, sunny Florida. You always have to warm up before you go for a walk. It's very important. I know my neighbors probably think I'm crazy, but I'm out here warming up. Right shoulder and left, right shoulder and left. Little bounce, little bounce, little bounce. So, you don't want to stand on your sidewalk and warm up. You can do this inside your house before you go on your walk with the American Heart Association. Here we go. Shoulder roll front. Take it front, 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 front. How you feel? Feeling good? I am. Always, always do a little bit of a warm up before you go for a vigorous walk. Now just simple heels. Here we go. Little seat. All I'm doing is a little chug with my arms, little tiny chug, and heels, and heels. Excellent. In 3, 2, 1, you're gonna tap to the side and tap, and tap, and tap, and tap. Important, keep your arms moving. Now your heart rate will increase 30% by having your arms above your heart. So remember, during a workout, if you get a little bit tired, first of all, don't sit down, keep moving. But you can always drop your hands below your heart, and that brings your heart rate down just a bit. Always keep moving. 3, 2, 1. Now little speed bag. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Now bounce it out. Little bounce, little bounce. You got it? Little bounce, little bounce. Get those shoulders going. Maybe get that hair flipping around. Woo! Sit side. Woo! And take a deep breath. Feel that sunshine. It is fantastic here in sunny Florida. Bring it up. Bring it up. Exhale out. Bring it up. Exhale down. Bring it up. Exhale down. Last one. Bring it up. Exhale down. Now just push and push and push and push. How you feeling? Your heart rate should be up. You should be getting warm, getting excited to enjoy your walk, because the great thing is that you showed up. The hardest part of any workout is showing up, but you're doing a great job. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and march it out again. Little march. Prepare your body for a bigger workout. So, drop me a heart in the comments. I would love to hear from you. It is the American Heart Association Walk with Memorial Healthcare Systems, and I am here for you because I have my heart glasses on. Have a blessed day. I hope you enjoyed the warm-up. Be blessed. Coach Dina McDee, I'm on social media. Find me. I'd love to hear from you. Bye.